During the Depression, my grandfather went hungry around this table. This table has had fists pounded on it, pumpkins carved on it, and babies spit up on it. This table has a story, and the story doesn't end anytime soon.